Right, so we are back on FIFA. We are playing Spurs. This is going to be quite a tough one, guys. And we are going to take the press conference.
Thank you, guys. We'll be taking some questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping up now.
Let's go for it, guys. Let's just go for it straight up. Attack Spurs. Let's do this, guys. This is gonna be a tough one. I think we're gonna our squad's pretty much, you know, as good as it can be. I feel like I think I wanna have Spurs, to be honest. For Trossard, go for it. Tough one, guys. Spurs home though.
It is a game of massive significance.
Ooh, this is gonna be tough, guys. Tough game, guys. Tough game.
A warm welcome. Blue is the colour. Football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London.
I'm not just watching the beginning. Let's
And sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the semi-final first leg in the cup. It is Chelsea up against Tottenham Hotspur.
This should be a great tactical battle. Which team is going to have the courage to try and win the game, and which team will be fearful of losing? The game plan of each coach will certainly be key today, Derek.
It's interesting how they are pressing us so far. We've got a different team now. We're playing differently. We've got different football. Emerson Royal. I mean, this team is insane, guys. Tottenham is insane. This is a tough game, man. But let me focus up and just get this win. For sure, for sure. We beat Liverpool, so I mean.
Well, it's the perfect modern-day fullback. He defends well in 1v1 situations. He's a good athlete, and he gets forward to provide an attacking threat. It'll be interesting to see how he fits in today and exactly what the coach expects of him.
Great stuff, Koulibaly. Oh, great stuff, boys.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11.
Oh, dude, no.
The goalkeeper. Heung-min Son plays with Lucas Moura out wide.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
That's ridiculous, dude.
Let's see about the delivery. Oh, fantastic effort.
Come on, boys, come on. Come on now. Let's do this, guys.
Going short.
Lucas Moura.
To win the ball back high up the pitch.
Calm it down. Calm it down. Calm it down.
Pulisic. Sterling has it. He continues his run.
Spurs is a solid team, man.
Cutting in. What can he do from this position?
Oh, yeah, go for it, dude. Just fucking be aggressive, yo. Like, just be aggressive. Don't be scared. Do this. Do this shit, man.
Let's fly here. Well, we gave it the big build up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Harry Kane. Now Son. Kane. Lucas Moura. Players waiting in the middle. And he cuts inside. Cessegnon. Teammates in the middle. And a goal kick will be next.
Nice find.
Koke.
Let's tire them out. You know what? Like, they want to press really high.
Superbly read and executed. Bissouma. Now Harry Kane.
Bissouma is a beast. Dude, wow. Son's back on... like, oh. Son back on defense, dude, just like that. Crazy.
Harry Kane.
Kane. Great dribbling. Switching play. Damn. This is a hard one.
He has time to play it over. Son, and still looking to get the shot away.
And the referee, dude, really?
Doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why.
Wow, he chips it, dude.
As coolly as you like.
Are you serious? He chips it.
So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them.
That's freaking sad, man.
Mount. A bit scruffy with the ball, Kovacic. Kane. Now with Emerson. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Into the advanced position. Throw in here for Spurs. And teammates to play it to. Really getting stuck in. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end.
No.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Dude, that's crazy.
Kane. Okay, and now with Kovacic, it's a perfect challenge. Bissouma. Well, a bad pass it was.
Nice. Nice, go. Go. Dude, no, what? Dude, you're kidding me? Dude, he literally doesn't want to, like...
the possession lost
into... no, dude, are you serious?
And how about that for a save?
Like, dude, if that isn't scripting, what is, dude? I don't know what, like...
and we will have just one additional minute. And Mount.
Really, there?
And the managers will now deliver their
heart. Ugh, whatever, dude. Like, so silly. Literally, a penalty is separating us, dude. A penalty kick, dude. Like, a dumb penalty as well, like...
it's all about battling back.
Yo, and then that's not a foul. Great stuff, dude. That's not a foul. Of course not. But the penalty was, yo. Makes sense, dude.
Perfect tackle.
Like, crazy. Absolutely crazy. Or Emerson, dude, really. Like, dude.
Lucas.
I don't get why certain teams of FIFA are, like, unbeatable.
Now, Son. Oh, lovely ball. And blocked by Koulibaly. Will it be Harry Kane? Well, the keeper keeper reacted magnificently. Mount. Well, I think we had a feeling this transfer was going to go through. Thomas Lemar has completed his move to Arsenal.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Lucas. Now with Emerson. Going well. Kane. Using all his...
I think we're going to bring on Aubameyang, to be honest. Wait, not that one. I want to do this one. Give Orsic a go. Honestly, like... might just do this. I change to attack. Let's do that. Let's go.
His defensive acumen to cut it out.
Three changes, yeah.
Decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution.
You're getting shit on.
Mateo Kovacic. Given away by Chelsea. Lucas. Emerson. Crossing opportunity, real chance, and the keeper there to deal with it. In the short corner, let's see. Bentancur, magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, this is the home of live football, and we'll have live coverage of the third round of the FA Cup for you. It's Spurs up against Coventry City.
Well, the cup always whets the appetite, and that one's no different. It should be a really good game.
Dude, come on. That's a basic ball out wide. Like, what is that, dude? Like, why is this game like this, dude? Like, some games you win 7-0, other games, like, your players don't play properly. Like, it doesn't make any sense, dude.
Spurs finding space on the flank.
Dude, that's stupid. That's so silly, dude. No, go away, dude. That's bullshit. That is so silly, dude. Honestly, a penalty and a free kick, great stuff, dude. And I wanted to go keep the box with Son, but sorry, like I wanted to block the corner with Thiago Silva. It doesn't let me. It doesn't let me grab him. I guess we're just not beating Spurs this campaign. Guess that's how it is. We just have the quality to beat them. Oh, great, dude. Nothing working. Literally nothing is working right now. Dude, I hate this artificial difficulty, man. It's so stupid, honestly.
Possess your opponent.
Dude, Emerson is bullshit, honestly.
Advantage Spurs. Bentancur. Now with Emerson. Did well to win the ball back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
And the referee, retrospectively, will go back and hand out the yellow card. Bentancur. And now with Kulusevski. Emerson. Really nice ball. Long way out. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Trossard. Over the top towards Raheem Sterling. Tremendous challenge.
Yeah, impossible. They're impossible to beat. Literally. You cannot get past them. They are just too good. They're just amazing. Ridiculous, dude.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Time for a change there.
Well, unlucky board. I guess we're not winning the cup. Great stuff, dude. Oh, great stuff, dude.
Be told he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Good visualization and execution. The end product just wasn't there. Kovacic. On to Trossard. And there it is. A goal.
Are pointless.
Purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at their best. So back underway at 3-1. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Son. Options in the middle.
Not happy about that. Dude, this game frustrates me. Like, such horseshit, dude. Doesn't make any sense. See this fucking shit, man. It's aggregate 4-1. Literally, dude. We have to score 3 goals next time to even be possibly like. That's so stupid, dude. Fuck this nonsense, dude. Literally, fuck this nonsense. Like, it's so annoying. Ugh, this game, dude. Crazy. I don't know what to do to beat them. Like, what do I fuck have to do to beat them? Can't play the first team because we're playing United soon, so we'll have to make some subs. I'm gonna put him on the bench. I think we don't even need him, to be honest. I'm playing awful, so we'll just actually play just this. We'll do this. We'll just do this. Probably do like this. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, let's go for it. Damn. I'm not happy with that at all. Like, it's not deserving, dude. A penalty, a free kick, and I couldn't put the player in the box. Dude, a free kick and a penalty, and then literally, like, a cheese goal. And then I pull one back, and that's it. Like, aggregate is not even possible. Like, it's stupid. Like, it's literally, like, lost goals. Wow. Great job, Mason. It's been a chilled match. Just gonna win this game easy, dude. I don't feel like trying right now. I'm so frustrated, man. I'm so, like, upset about that game. And fuck Spurs, honestly, like, they lose to shit teams. They're not going to win the league. Fuck them. Fuck Carabao Cup, dude. No one cares about Carabao Cup, honestly.
So close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, on the back of that breathtaking piece of goalkeeping, can they keep the ball and create? Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stewart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player. It's an ability to run in behind.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity!
Absolutely. Really?
Spot on with that challenge. Tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Possession ceded by Chelsea. He's in behind. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Corner kick played in, and under pressure, that was a fine claim. Mislav Oršić. They could really get at the opposition, but they took care of the situation defensively.
Oh my gosh, dude. The running is so super, dude. It's so bad. Dude, what is wrong with this team right now? What's up with these dudes? Come on, guys. What are you doing?
Looking for that final pass.
What's wrong with them? Come on, guys. Waking up. Wake up. Like, liven up.
Effective looking pass.
Oh, come on, dude. Give me a break, bro. Give me a break.
Aubameyang getting the ball forward. Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
And a big chance at that, Derek.
How?
Should have put them in the driving seat there.
Weak finishing right now. Mount wants to come off, I can tell. He's not in the mood. He's upset off that loss to Spurs. He's upset. I can tell.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. At the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. To win it back. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
So against Spurs next time, we have to literally net like 3-4 goals.
Here's Mount. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Oh, the angle was acute.
Oh my, guys, my team can't score right now. They can't score. They cannot score. They literally cannot score. They're literally like, it feels weird, dude. Like, the normal shots they go in, like, they're not going in right now. They feel slow. They just feel like they don't want to play. No, they don't want to play. They don't feel like playing today. Even there, dude, that's an easy finish, and, yeah.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
No-nonsense clearance. But just not properly looking after the ball. Mount. James.
Aubameyang! Dude, are you kidding me?
Oh, magnificent reaction. pushes forward and the break looks on.
Oh, that was almost a red card for Kante. Nice Koulibaly.
Mount.
Well, Chelsea have controlled the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. A wonderful intervention. Gallagher. And the ball is loose. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. That's really good and effective physical play. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. A chance then for the respective managers to... Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. That's a go! Using his body to good effect.
What?
Retaining possession.
Bro, what? Excuse me?
Must take the lead here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
Guys, do you see this?
Well, they're certainly.
Do you see that?
You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Guys, this game is broken. I love the game, but it's broken. It's just broken. Like, literally, like, what the hell?
Big news for PSG fans. They've got them.
EA, tone down the scripting for real. Like, tone down the scripting.
He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Zakaria.
Go, you're Foster.
Mislav Oršić. Very timely interception. This might be the perfect counter.
It's a slow day for Chelsea. I can tell it's a slow day for you guys. You guys aren't into it today. I get it. I get it, guys, but we gotta win, okay? Please, guys, we have to win, okay? Understand you guys don't want to play today, but we have to win, okay? It's a big win for us, okay?
Koke. Can he make it count? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Mount. Inside he goes. Aubameyang. Wonderful tackle. Koke. And he takes on the shot. And still danger here.
Nice. Oh my gosh, we worked for that so hard. We worked so hard for that.
The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And the movement is good.
Nice, Gallagher.
It's a really great goal.
1-0 then.
Bury them! Bury them!
And you don't want to lose possession there.
Oh!
2 goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Okay.
Gallagher wants the hat trick.
Minutes to go in this one. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He could pick out a teammates. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. They take it short.
Well, as the stats confirm, Chelsea have controlled the ball and have used.
Actually, one cross-sided left wing.
Did it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas, and I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Chelsea facing Manchester United.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Oh, Trossard, nice. Keep fighting Trossard now. Okay. Oh, ooh. Lucky.
Marriott. Well, that's a well timed pass.
Yes!
The weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
I think you can go now. Well done, Gallagher. You really kept us in today.
Action continues, and Chelsea are accelerating away from their opponents, it seems. There's 10 minutes remaining here. Getting forward. Trossard. Great pressure to win the ball back. Trossard. Now to the front post. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And the keeper was up to the task. Trying to deliver it accurately. Marriott. And Oršić with it. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Oh, surely. And keeping it out. Let's see about the delivery. Any goalkeeper will accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Clark Harris showing a lot of guile there. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Mislav Oršić. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Really nice ball.
There really? Should he give me the goal?
Move on.
What? Still not? Still not ready. It's crazy. What? Dude, are you serious? Bro, what a joke. Kante release clause, mate. Bro, that's silly. No, you can't have fucking Mendy, dude. What? Oh. It's the dumbest shit I've ever fucking seen in my life, dude. Kante release clause, mate, dude. What the fuck is that? Like, dude. You wanna pay 90 mil for Kante? Or are you cooked? Like, dude, are you cooked? So what do we do then? Do we play a
It is always one of the highlights of any season. Two clubs who represent,
I don't know, I guess we play five at the back or something then, or what? We don't have Kante anymore, so we play a third centre back. I actually hate that, dude. You know what? I hate that, dude. Yellow. Get out. Get out, you're lying. You're a joke. That's not a yellow card, at least. What the hell is Dubravka? What the fuck? No De Gea.
Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Needs an accurate cross. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. So looking at the table, you have to say Everton have been the real surprise package, and they're doing more than getting by, playing with a lot of style.
They'll continue to play like they have been, and they could be playing Champions League football next season. It would certainly be a surprise, but they...
In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty.
Penalty? You're joking.
This to make it 1-0. In it goes.
Wow.
A well taken penalty. The way they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out.
So we're going to lose to Man United, I guess. Cool.
Mount. Well, no stopping it. Makes the move to the inside. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, just hearing someone has scored in the West Ham game, Alex Scott can provide us with the details.
It's a goal for Southampton. They've scored the opener with 11 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Pulisic. And he's broken free. So back underway following the equaliser. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Koke. And Matt. A terrific pass. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Rafael Varane. Fernandes. Sancho now. Shaw. Determined defending. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, as you can see, his form in front of goal has been superb. He just has that knack of finding space in the box. And then, of course, he's a brilliant finisher. I'm sure he'll show us that again today.
Now he must favour the cross. Thiago Silva wins it. and he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Good bit of pressing. Mount. And back with Kovacic, making sure it didn't get past him. Shaw. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's a quality pass. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Mount. Mount. Can he make
punish, really.
And how well the keeper did.
Oh, well, keeper's crazy.
He reacted so quickly there.
And over comes the corner. And the danger's still on. Silva. Just cutting off the supply. And news of a goal in the West Ham match. And Alex Scott has the details.
It's a goal for West Ham. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 31 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Mount. Not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Fernandes. Sancho. And now Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can he find the net? Oh, denied by the post. No nonsense clearance.
Good positioning there, Reese.
United could easily be
Christian, what? Dude, he like, he stopped, he just made like this weird motion, dude, come on. What are you doing, dude?
Perhaps they can create another chance now. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
No.
Dude,
come on. That's not reasonable. Terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And Sterling has it. I think he could go off. He's too risky on the yellow card. Gallagher on. It'd be good for now.
And the first 45 minutes have come and gone. They get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. A real opening now. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And they know they need to stop him. Didn't go as a plan in the end. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. What a big breaking transfer story, and this I can tell you is now official. Joel Matip has completed his move to PSG.
Yeah, that price I think is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
Saka could play it in. Ronaldo. Here's Eriksen. Shaw. And the cross not quite accurate. And United will switch things around personnel wise. And how about the short corner? Lindelof. Casemiro. in position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Having conceded then, it's up to Chelsea to articulate a response. Mount. Sterling.
Wow.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Not going to give up.
Can they create something from here? Chilwell. Now with that, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing Everton.
No.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's with Martinez. A very timely interception. Outrageously skillful. Bruno Fernandes. It's got to be! And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Lindelof. On to Bruno Fernandes. Advantage, Manchester United. Breaking at pace.
No, what?
The pass needs to be a bit better. And he's in. From the keeper, fantastic stop. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Brentford.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
20 minutes to go in this one. Read it superbly to take back possession. It's really opening up positively for Chelsea. Sterling.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is.
Yep, I'm not saying anything. No words.
That's a great goal. Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Yes, I mean, they're matching each other, attacking blow for attacking blow. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Sancho. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they...
The game is asking me, like, do I really want it badly? The game is asking me, like, how bad do I really want it? Like, this is... Yeah.
How about the short
rough
corner?
One.
Inside route, looking promising. Sancho, making sure it didn't get past him. N'Golo Conte.
Go.
And given the situation,
go.
The goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Kovacic. And return to Sterling. Decided to come in from the flank.
No.
Just wanted to get it out of there. Anthony. And a strong tackle.
No.
Lisandro Martinez. Not a good pass. Counter-attacking, very much an option. A chance to whip it in. Must take the lead here.
Good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
They're trying to get right into his face. And they couldn't keep possession. Sterling. And it's Aubameyang. No way through. It's going to be United's free kick.
And ball.
Can they push ahead in the closing stages?
And that's it. Draw.
The referee brings this contest to
first draw of the campaign. Crazy. Yeah, we couldn't punish United. But yeah, you know what? 1-1's fine. That's tough. Oh, tough times, boys. Tough times. Yeah, that's football, I guess. Finally, we got Orsic as a centre forward. We can have Trossard as a left wing. You know what, we need some flames, guys. We need some, like, a really good player. Because if we're going to take it to Spurs, we need to have, like, something special, you know. Something ridiculous, you know. Not too crazy, but something, you know, something good. I wonder if we don't push for, like, an Asensio or maybe even, like, a sentiment from, you know, like a solid player that can replace Kante, because, you know, going to be losing Kante soon. Maybe even, like, him. Right. Yeah, a Barella. Let's ask. We can give it a go. If we can sign Barella, then we might have a chance to beat Spurs, you know? That's just, I can offer a player, we can see who we have to offer. We can't give Kanto, we can't give him, we can't give Sicario, anyone like that. We can give a young player, but we can't give any keepers. We have Slonina back, which is nice, just in case. Fullbacks, we can't give Kurela, Chilwell, or James. We can... They're not going to want a worse player. We can give them an Aspi, but I don't feel good about doing that. Wingers, we can't give any wingers away, really. Strikers. Everton's actually really good. I'm waiting for the fateful day when we have Conte depart us. A very, very sad day. You know, I'm gonna rest Sterling. We put him on bench. I like this song. We'll see if we get Barella. Really need him before Spurs.
Should be something to savor. The best defense in the league up against the freest.
Everton is really good. So we've got to respect them right now.
And we're live on EA TV. It will be Tom Davis. Amadou Onana. Oh, good play this. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And here's how it looks for Chelsea. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Mateo Kovacic plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Conor Gallagher.
Okay.
Given away by Chelsea. Chelsea definitely looking to get back to winning ways after that draw in the last game against Manchester United. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, it was certainly a good attacking performance in that tall draw in front of their own fans. Today I see it being another close game. I just can't separate these two teams.
Really good challenge. Well, it's usually quite hard to predict the outcome of a game like this. On the one hand, you have the hosts with the watertight defence. On the other, the visitors who score goals for fun, Stuart.
Well, Derek, something has to give here, doesn't it? They've both been really good, but in different ways. Let's hope it's a really good game, though.
Mislav Orsic. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Oh, good work by the keeper. Trying to pick out a teammate.
No way. Holy shit, guys.
Just couldn't capitalize there. Inside he goes. Real chance. Oh, fine stop. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Cutting infield here. Fed over towards the back post. Struggling to get it away. Well, they survived the attack. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. The assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Conor Gallagher. Tossard. Now sliding in field. Will he finish? In it goes! At the second time of asking. Hung out to dry.
There we go. Trossard's actually fire.
Well, when you see this
good signing. For 10 mil. Guys, 10 mil. 10 mil on Trossard. It's actually picking up. Doing really well. Orsic is a bit slow, but... well, not really. Not literally, but like figuratively. It's been starting a bit slow, but... Trossard's insane. For the crazy price tag we paid for him. Which is nothing. Just so well-rounded, you know, like, he can defend, attack, anything, as a winger, and he can score, like, he's just so versatile.
And space available inside. Conte. And Oshic with it. Chilwell. Mislav Oshic. Can he put it away?
Mount, score that, dude. We play like that against Spurs, there's no way we're scoring 3 goals.
But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Useful looking ball. Oh, body.
You're kidding me. You're kidding me. That's a joke.
Now can they counter clinically?
Thank God, dude. Imagine, dude.
Not looking confident in possession.
Yeah, it was all right.
Free-kick what? Awarded then by the referee. Well, almost at half-time here, and it's Chelsea on top. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as regards what they put into the game.
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
No.
Able to keep the ball.
You're quicker than him, dude. Relax.
Can they create something? Davis. Very much run of the mill as saves go. And he did well to cut it out.
Goodness.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Good work by the keeper.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Can someone get on the end of this? Not really the ideal clearance. McNeil. Given away by Chelsea. Everton moving the ball forward with purpose.
Shit, guys, Mount's injured. Ooh, that's not good. It's worrying.
Mislav Oshic. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Oh, shit, man.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Really nice ball. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Okay, cool. To take Mount off. Shit, man. That sucks. We are winning, so it's all good. We don't have to make any changes.
Half-time. That will close the book. The referee sounding the second half into action, and Chelsea with the lead here. Tom Davis. Pulisic. Kovacic. Oh, surely. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did almost everything right there. Good skill, great contact, but not quite the accuracy.
Pulisic. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, we've been wondering for a while now, would it happen for Manchester United? Now it has happened on the transfer front, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of around £35 million represents a really
big chance. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And behind it's gone for a corner. And no problems at all for the keeper. Pulisic. Here's Kovacic. James. It's with Koulibaly. Reece James. Keeping it moving dynamically. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Trossard. On to Chilwell.
Oh no.
Just cutting off the supply. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Everton facing Wolves.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Can he finish? And blocked for now. It will be. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Takes the shot. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Oh, he's given it away. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Well, don't forget, action from the fourth round of the FA Cup is coming your way on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing Spurs.
Well, it's great to have a break.
Are you serious, dude? Oh, you're kidding me. FA Cup again and against Spurs. Dude, are we just going to keep playing Spurs and keep losing, I guess?
That's useful play. Chilwell.
No, what, out of play? How?
Now they've lost it.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Pulisic. James. Pulisic now. Oh, that's a really good run. And offside. Well, close one. And Pulisic has it. Could be. And it's gone in here. Just what Chelsea fans wanted to see. Their lead extended to two goals.
Could maybe drop in, I don't know. Just chill out.
So 2-0 now. And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Ooh. So we actually beat Everton away.
McNeil. Everton.
Well, we might if we don't mess up, right? Obviously.
A sloppy pass.
This has been a very chilled game though, I must say. I needed this, guys, like after that Spurs game. That we lost? Nah, just
Chilwell.
Terrible.
It should be.
Oh,
and
shit.
Crisp and
shit,
clean.
Man. I didn't think Chilwell could score from that kind of angle, you know? Kind of didn't bother.
Well, that's one for them.
Oh, shit.
Is it going to be?
Oh, wow.
Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Conor Gallagher. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Mateo Kovacic. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
I love him, my player. Like, I can't even move him. It's like he's literally like.
Can he finish them off? A really good stop at the critical stage.
Well, had that gone, there's no way back. Not much time left now, though.
And the substitution will occur now. Mateo Kovacic. Take it away.
Hey, what the hell?
On the attack in the closing phase. This could level it.
Dude, what? Bro, are you kidding me? How did that ball get through? That's crazy. How did that ball get through?
Decide to win it. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. And Chelsea could be onto something. Can they nudge in front late on here? No possibilities in the centre. Cutting in from the flank. Still a chance. And thumped away. So the final whistle.
Dude, are you joking me? Bro, I can't believe this game, honestly. I cannot believe this game sometimes. This game is ridiculous sometimes. That's utterly ridiculous, dude. Now I'm actually like really pissed off. That's so silly, dude. Oh my gosh. Cool. Wait, I said no, I said this. What? Dude, what? Oh, we don't have more. Oh, shit. Back, propose new. Other exchange play. We don't have more money to offer them, guys. Shit. Oh, I don't want to do this, dude. We might have to forego this, guys. This is crazy. Okay. Wow. Oh damn, are we good? Hello? FIFA? Okay, that might have crashed. Okay, we actually have to exit this. Let's see. The other game just bugged there, to be honest. Okay, well, it's a different battle net. Okay, let's offer them again. Unfortunately, it just crashed a bit. I don't know how long this recording is. How long is this? Yeah. Let's see. Tell me we haven't lost any data, please. Okay, so we are at there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, we have to go check our finances real quick. Okay, we have to just work with this and see what happens. Negotiate. Okay. Yeah, we don't have the money for it, dude. We have to offer something like, cool. It's done. Negotiate with. Okay, we're just gonna get whatever he wants. We have no more budget. We have to just go now. You are crucial. £135 million, perfect. Okay. We can offer him like 130. Okay, we don't have more than this. We can offer you like this much. Dude. We don't have the money for it, guys. We can't even offer him a bonus, guys. Yeah, this is a problem. Like, I'm sorry, game, but like, we're actually broke, dude. We're actually pretty broke. Do we have 92? We don't have 92. Do we have 9? I guess we're getting destroyed by Spurs then. Guess that's just how it is. If you want to sign, dude, we can't offer you more than this. We're broke. We're literally broke. We are literally incapable of signing you for more money than this, dude. Like, just accept it, please. Okay, cool. Think about it. I literally cannot spare more money. Rough stuff, dude. Right, well, this is the big one. Can we do it, guys? Can we do it? No Mason Mount. I don't know, guys. I don't know. This is going to be tough. Where's Pulisic? Oh, he's on already. Oh, damn it. Ah. Rough. Go. Trossard's playing. Let's see if we can beat Spurs, guys. One win against Spurs. That's all I ask for. Just prove we can beat them. Just prove we can beat them. That's it. I'm not going to play nice this time. No nice Chelsea. Like, I don't care, you know, if they knock us out of Carabao, it's fine. As long as we can knock them out of FA Cup. You know what? Like, give me the FA Cup. I'd rather take the FA Cup of Carabao. Knock these fucks out of FA Cup. That's all I ask for. Easy! Get fucked, you idiots! Hate you! I hate you, Tottenham! Screw you guys! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! Knock these cunts out! Sorry for the language, but I'm angry. I do not like this team. Look at them with their massive, tall, built players, like, just bullying us off the ball, on the ball, ridiculous through balls. They've been, like, world-class striker. Fucking impossible to get past this centre-backs, like, screw this team, man. Let's beat them. We can take Carabao from us. Take it. I don't care. Okay, you got us in Carabao. We will take revenge here. We will get you out of the FA Cup. Like, believe me. No, one pass there and you guys are done. Solid 4-0 here, dude, honestly. Like, let's punish them. I want Trossard on the board as well. I want him to score, like, 2 goals.
Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position.
Yeah.
The cross played over.
Yeah, you what suck, dude. You suck.
Read it well.
Yeah, gonna injure your players today. We're gonna injure them today.
Skipping away. And Thiago
Lol. 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 Screw you. Take the yellow card. Tactical foul. Just need to bring down Son's health a bit, you know. Gotta bring his health down a bit.
Here's Kovacic. N'Golo Kante. Fine use of the ball. And Sterling has it. Shown inside. Sterling. Now with James. Mateo Kovacic. Pulisic. On to Sterling. On to James. Mastery of the passing game. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Pulisic. And it's an opportunity for Chelsea to make it look even better. Corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Koke. On to Trossard. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Sterling. Koke with it. Koke. On to Pulisic. Can he put it away? No way through. Heung-min Son. No foul. Spurs advantage. Kane. Sessegnon. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. On the offensive.
Nice, Trossard.
A tackle and a throw in coming up. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Thiago Silva. So nearing the break, Chelsea hold the edge. Stuart, how about your assessment of what you've seen from them in the first 45?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Free kick to Chelsea. And blocked for now. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, you saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. Bissouma. Plenty of options. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And Sterling has it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And we need to get tighter here. Is that for the first half?
Trossard's playing well, I think. I think we're good like this. We're fine.
So So the second half is underway. Not enough went right for Spurs in the first 45. Can they address what went wrong? Bad pass.
How is that, Tottenham? How does it feel when things don't go right?
And Sterling has it.
Doesn't feel so good, eh?
Chance to finish. And the keeper more than equal to it. And the danger is averted. Trossard. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
Real chance! Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. But a crucial intervention inside the box. It is a decent looking attack here. Body in the way. Son. Kane! And a goal here for Tottenham.
For goodness sake, man.
Even things up. So, a level contest. 1-1. Trossard. Well, and now Sterling. Oh, could be. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And giving the ball away.
Well, Chelsea's build-up play has been excellent. Just look at those stats. But their finishing just hasn't matched their approach play. They need to take the shot and fairly soon.
Yeah, we do.
Meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Firing it in.
What? What is that, dude?
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke. The keeper are going in the right direction and saving it. Top corner it is. Bissouma. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? What a touch off the defender, last of all. So
what? Bro, that was off their team.
Well, they fancy a short one.
What? Dude, are you kidding me? Dude, it was off their team. Ugh, whatever, man. Okay, fine. Cool. We tried. We tried to almost beat them. And then we fucking got, like, comebacked on. Ugh, whatever, dude. Unbeatable team, I guess. That's just how it is.
I'm taking it away.
I'm actually beginning to hate this game. Like, some of the horseshit in this game is crazy. Like this dude, like that defending is crazy.
It's Chelsea facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, that has the makings of an absolute classic between two very good teams, desperate for a cup final appearance. I can't wait for that one.
Sterling. Say this looks promising. Will they get themselves level here?
Dude, what?
Well, Chelsea won't come any closer than that. It really did look.
Dude, what?
They were so unlucky there.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And Sterling has it. Can he take advantage? Well, it's gone in. A goal for Chelsea, who now are
he's been nowhere. We're putting on Aubameyang.
So back underway. The game having been squared at 2-2. They're not giving the opposition a look in. But strong play. Harry Kane. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? A disappointing end to the move. 10 minutes to go. Forget we have the decisive second leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final coming up for you live on EA TV. It's Spurs taking on Chelsea.
Well, it's all to play for in the second leg. What a contest it will be with so much riding on it. A place in the final.
Can he find the right pass? Perisic. Here's Busquets. Bissouma. Now with Perisic. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Oh wow. And that's terrible.
Given away by Tottenham. Aubameyang. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be all so important.
Wow, guys.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Spurs get the advantage from the referee. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Harry Kane. And Spurs have to be bold in these trying circumstances. And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through. On to Trossard.
Cheers, Tottenham, cheers. Cheerio, Tottenham, cheerio.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Questions. Thanks so much. Yeah, we have. I think I have to dip just soon. We have to do something insane, guys. Something insane we have to do, like... No, shit. No, shit, man. I need to maybe release a player. to get some funds for Barella. From Tottenham? Oh my gosh, dude, are you kidding me? Not to them, dude, I can't. I cannot. Not to them, dude. You're kidding me. To Tottenham, really, dude? Like... Well, Mount's back, which is nice. Trossard is tired, so... Whatever. I don't know. Well, that's it for this episode. We just knocked Tottenham out from the One Cup. We'd have to win 3-0, guys. I don't know. I'll see if it's possible, but damn. This was a rough one. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And, yeah. Damn, we're still first, though, which is still nice. But, yeah.